Ben and Matt hanging with Keith Urban, who is always just one of our favorite guys to walk around. Just because you're a big star, but you're cool, man. You're like, you stayed humble.
Thank you.
I don't know how you did it, but
I have a wife and children. That'll do it.
It's their job to keep you humble.
Yeah.
Now, we got some news last week, and you know, you're so busy, you may not even know about it, but the Phoenix show was as canceled, and we're devastated.
Yeah, I hope we get to reschedule it at... It's a long story.
Can you give us a footnote as to why that's happening?
I think there was a bit of a glitch in the whole routing and scheduling, okay. And before we knew it, it wasn't going to come together the way we needed it to.
Because now there's all these rumors that acts are canceling because of our immigration laws. You know, people have a way of spinning these things into conspiracy theories.
Right.
As long as it's not a big picture thing like that, and maybe we can still get you there.
It's definitely not that.
Okay, good.
I'll tell you that much. I mean, I'm an immigrant, you know. No, definitely not. I'd love to get back there. You know, we used to start out. A couple of tours we would start there.
Right.
So I know we got a lot of people would love to see the show. So I hope we get a chance to come back.
Absolutely. Yeah. Now, how your family has now expanded? You got a new little one in the house. How's everything going?
Well, yeah, very good. She's 5 months. Sunday, our older daughter is going to be 3 next month.
Wow.
And she's doing good with the big sister thing.
It's the right spacing for the ages.
Yeah.
Ours are 3 apart, and I figure she's old enough she gets it.
Yeah.
You know, that's at least what I'm thinking.
Yeah, and we keep reminding her that she's got to actually a cool role. You know, you got to help her with this and help with that. You're the big sister. You know a lot more than she does. Blah, 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 blah. So
right.
Right.
She's kind of digging it.
Right. Know? Well, we all here have 2 kids now, so, yeah. You know. My family, we capped it at 2. Are you going to go for 3? Maybe 4? Maybe more?
Oh, who knows?
It's a wrong time to ask.
You're in the exhaustion
stage. CMA Fest. Don't ask me this week.
All right. Does the Urban family have a diaper genie?
A diaper genie?
Yeah, where you put the diapers into the machine and they come out looking like sausage rolls.
Are you serious?
Totally.
Are you serious?
It's actually, well, at least...
That's a strange sort of example for what they look like, perhaps.
Well, you know what I'm talking about, right?
I know exactly what you're talking about.
Like a string of sausages.
Now, have you changed? Now, be honest with me. And I wouldn't...
If you've just joined us...
Yeah, we are talking to Keith Urban, who happens to be a musician, by the way.
Now,
we'll get to that later.
I wouldn't fault you if you hadn't, because if I didn't have to, I sure as hell wouldn't. Have you changed a lot of diapers?
I have.
You have?
Well, by the time you got a second one, definitely.
Yeah. Sure. Are so you good? Know the diaper. You got to go get one.
How's your swaddling technique? Because you're swaddling right now at 5 months, right?
Not so much just yet.
Okay.
No.
All right. You know,
close.
Okay. You mean they're babies? You wrap them up like little burritos.
I did more of that with Sunday, and I've forgotten the art of the swaddling technique this time around. So
it's a science.
Yeah. Tighter is better.
Somehow you forget everything the second time around. I don't know how that's possible.
Well, enjoy it now because my daughters are 10 and 7, and they get to that age. They just the older one. It's no longer cute to be the big sister. She just tortures the younger sister, and it's so hard to watch. Like, would you just be nice?
Yeah,
stop beating up on her mentally and physically.
Right.
Yeah, dude, that'll come later. Yeah. You got plenty of time for that.
Last time we got together, man, we were hanging in San Francisco, and we were just having a great time going over the some of the lines from Talladega Nights, one of your favorite bus tour movies.
It's many favorite bus tours.
What's your favorite movie these days? Seen one better since?
Bridesmaids.
It's hilarious.
I was very shocked how funny that was.
Hilarious.
Yeah.
Way better than Hangover 2. I saw them both.
I haven't seen that yet.
I wouldn't waste your time. Bridesmaids is better.
Wow.
It was better. I agree with you. I thought it was hilarious.
There you go.
Now, with Nicole in the house, big actress, do you get movies sent to you? Or do you have to go out and see them?
Well, we go and see him, too, because Nick would prefer to see him on the big screen.
Sure.
You know? So you guys go to a regular movie theater?
Totally.
Really?
Yeah, a lot.
Wow. Well, people here in Nashville probably leave you guys alone for the most part, which is cool.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Yep.
Well, Keith, congratulations, too, on Without You. It's your 12th number one single.
Thank you.
That's awesome,
man. Thank you.
That's incredible.
And thank you guys, too. I appreciate that.
Yeah, we play it every other song. I don't know if you heard that at KNX.
Well, I'm sorry, people listening.
We just cram it down their throat.
You did all the work. It's really good. We don't have much to do with it. We just play it.
It takes a village.
Right.
Thank you, man.
Keith Urban, thank you for coming by, man.
You're welcome, Brian.
All
right. Nice to see you, bro.
Thank you, brother.
Thanks, man.